behaviour. So this is the bit that we don't actually have to teach them at all. She's just going to work behind those sheep, move left and right to keep them moving down to me. Now, working with sheep like this out in a large open paddock is fantastic because it means that I could move anywhere in the paddock. Lucy's just going to stay on the other side of those sheep, and she's just going to keep following along behind me. So when it comes time to move our sheep through an obstacle,